Definitely not a pinto, that one. Paul Osborne, incidentally, is the only...